More headache for the Army chief. Already grappling with scams involving senior Army officers, General Deepak Kapoor now has to worry about junior officers too. Member of Parliament from Ujjain, Premchand Guddu, has complained to the Defence Minister A.K. Antony. He wants an inquiry into rude and aggressive behaviour of Army officers under training in Infantry School Mau. NewsX has learned that the Defence Minister has asked for a probe into the entire affair. The Army Chief has been asked to look into the matter. Indore Police registered a case against 90 Army officers for going on a rampage against medical students in September. Around 16 Army officers were detained by police in November after another incident of misdemeanour. The Army officers involved are of the rank of Lieutenant, recently commissioned and undergoing the Young Officers Training course in the Infantry School.
There have been numerous incidents of altercations between young officers at Mau and citizens of Indore over the past several years. This time around, however, the Army is taking things quite seriously and promises strict action against those found guilty. With video journalist Sandeep Das, Manaman Singh China, NewsX, Delhi.